Hello everyone, and peace of Christ to all of you. In front of us we have thousands and thousands of videos speaking about how the Quran is revealed, preserved, protected, how accurate it is. So today we are going to speak about the Quran versus the Bible, and all Muslims are welcome to call us. However, we will not do the live broadcast in the Arabian Prophet. It's going to be in the other channel, which is the link will be down under the video. So click on it and join us if you care. And we invite all Muslims to call us when we are live on air to prove to us what they are claiming, because I don't see this claim is valid in any way, in any mean. Quran does not have an author, not even single one, because the Muslim they claim, Muhammad they claim, it's Allah. And who is Allah? No witness, not a single witness. And we will go more in details. So join us, we will be live on air tonight, and invite your friends if you are a Muslim. Thank you.